Do you know how hackers hack into your website? They first gather information about your WordPress site and look for any vulnerable themes or plugins that your site may be using. And then they exploit it. But this too is a time-consuming process for them. So they look for other alternate ways to collect the information about your website. And unfortunately, in most cases, your websites are helping out hackers by enabling them to browse through WordPress directories and make it really easy work for them. Hey there, I'm Moksh and I'm a security engineer at Astra. So today, we'll learn how to disable directory listing in your WordPress site. And as a bonus tip, I'll show you how you can hide your WP login from the outside world and make it accessible only for your trusted IPs. If you want to check whether directory listing is possible on your website too, you can go to any of these links. It's very easy to disable directory listing on your WordPress, and you can easily do so by adding some line of code to your htaccess file. But you should also backup your current htaccess file in case your site breaks. Now to do so, you'll need an FTP client such as FileZilla. Once you access your public HTML directory, navigate to the uploads directory in the WP content directory and create a new file named .htaccess there and paste these lines of code and just save the changes. Now try to access this link. It should now give a 404 or a blank page. To hide a WP includes directory, add this code to your htaccess file in your public HTML and save it. And you are done disabling directory listing. But what if you want to hide your WP admin or simply your WordPress login? Since we all know the default login URL, WP admin for WordPress, and make it accessible only for your trusted IPs. And this brings me to the bonus tip. You can simply whitelist your trusted IPs by adding this code to your htaccess file. And don't forget to replace this with the original IP. And that's it. You can find more relevant guides to secure your WordPress site right here. Or the links are in the description below. Make sure you super secure your website. Till then, stay safe and happy security to you.